Maintaining a trim midsection does more than make you look great. It can help you live longer. Larger waistlines are linked to higher risk of heart disease, diabetes, and even cancer. Losing belly fat also improves blood vessel functioning and also sleep quality. There's only one problem. It's not so clear what the most effective ways to whittle your middle are. There's a seemingly endless amount of rumors and misinformation out there, which can make it seem like a monumental task. But it doesn't have to be. Your journey to lose belly fat can start with setting and following a morning routine that consists of a few simple habits. And in today's video, we'll tell you what the best morning hacks to burn belly fat are. From drinking water, doing aerobic exercises, eating a protein-packed breakfast, drinking green tea, to changing your commute style and more. Watch until the end to find out all of them. Number 1. Wake up with positive thoughts. Stress can make you gain belly fat by triggering the adrenal glands to produce cortisol, which is also known as the stress hormone. Research shows that high cortisol levels increase appetite and drive abdominal fat storage. What's more, women who already have a large waistline tend to produce more of this chemical in response to stress. Its increased levels further adds to fat gain around the middle. To help reduce belly fat, engage in pleasurable activities in the morning that relieve stress. Practicing yoga or meditation can be an effective method. Do you usually wake up on mornings happy or grumpy? Does your morning mood carry on for the rest of the day? Tell us quickly in the comment section below. Number 2. Drink water as soon as you wake up. An advice almost everyone must have heard is to drink more water as soon as you wake up. This is beneficial not just to keep you hydrated throughout the day, but to burn belly fat as well. This is because it enhances your metabolism, helping your body burn calories easily. It also means that you'll stay away from those calorie-filled sodas or sugar-filled juices, which do nothing but add more fat around your midsection. Water helps remove wastes and toxins from your body easily. This reduces bloating, making you gain a slimmer waist easily. You can say that it works like a magic potion when it comes to burning belly fat. If water is too boring for you, you can start taking lemon and honey in hot water, which is a great belly fat burner. And it's very easy to make. Take a glass of lukewarm water and mix half a lemon juice and a spoonful of honey. Drinking this in the morning works to detox your body and does not allow fat to grow. Number 3. Don't skip breakfast. Breakfast is the first and most important meal of the day. It initiates the energy level your body needs to function normally and even helps in stabilizing the glucose levels. Skipping breakfast messes with your metabolism and slows down the body's fat burning process. You're more likely to make poor food habits during the day. Eating a healthy breakfast reduces your cravings and may help prevent excess hunger later in the day, all of which contributes to fat deposits on your belly. Number 4. Eat a protein-packed breakfast. Now that you already know the importance of a hearty breakfast, you're on the right track. But you should also make sure it's filled with the optimal amount of protein. Your body takes longer to digest this macronutrient than carbohydrates or fat. So high-protein meals keep you satisfied for several hours. It also helps with appetite control, as well as blood sugar balance. For optimal fullness and muscle-building benefits, strive to get 25 to 30 grams of protein at breakfast from eggs, plain Greek yogurt, nut butters, lean chicken, or turkey sausage. Number 5. Add fiber to your breakfast. Fiber is a powerful appetite suppressant, so it's recommended that you start your day with foods such as whole grain bread and seeds. By doing so, not only will your digestive system be a lot happier, but it'll also help you be full and satisfied throughout the morning. Good options at breakfast time include vegetables or sliced fruit served with your eggs. High protein, lower carb breads that are generally made with fiber-rich whole grains and seeds and a serving of bran, oats, or fresh fruit that you can add to smoothies or Greek yogurt. Number 6. Butter the bottom side of your toast. It sounds strange, but if you're looking to burn belly fat, look to the bottom side of your breakfast foods. Butter the bottom of the toast and salt the bottom of the potato rounds. When you eat foods this way, the flavor hits your tongue the right way, and you actually taste more of it. Ultimately, that means you can cut out at least half of the belly bloating salt or butter. Number 7. Enjoy a cup of coffee. Not everyone is a morning coffee person. A morning cup of coffee can potentially reduce appetite, leading to lower caloric intake. Caffeine can enhance fat burning in the morning by boosting metabolism. Drinking a cup of light roast coffee every morning is enough to stimulate the brown fat, also known as BAT, or brown adipose tissue. It helps your body burn calories more quickly, leading to reduced belly. But remember to keep a check on your intake of caffeine. Too much of it can cause dehydration. Number 8. Try to add probiotics to your breakfast. Probiotics are bacteria found in some foods and supplements. They have many health benefits, including helping improve gut health and enhancing immune function. Researchers have found that different types of bacteria play a role in weight gain regulation, and having the right balance can help with weight loss, including loss of belly fat. There are certain specific bacteria that have been shown to reduce belly fat. Probiotic supplements typically contain several types of bacteria, so make sure you purchase one that provides one or more of these bacterial strains. Number 9. Drink herbal teas. Drinking herbal tea in the morning can help shrink your belly fat. Green tea is a great choice, but several other teas are just as effective. They're low in fat and high in nutrition. The catechins in tea speed up metabolism and increase fat burning by stimulating the liver, especially when combined with exercise. Certain herbal teas like white, pure, and oolong contain natural elements that can prevent and help lessen stomach fat. Number 10. Squeeze in some physical activity. Exercise is one of the most important components to help in burning belly fat. You cannot simply lose belly fat by eating less and eating right, unless you include some exercises in your daily routine. But this doesn't mean that you have to spend hours at the gym. A little workout at home or jogging daily along with the right diet can work just fine. Exercising doesn't necessarily have to mean gymming. You can do anything from jogging or cycling to yoga, swimming, and even dance if you enjoy it. As long as your exercise routine strains you physically, it'll be helpful in losing belly fat. Number 11, target aerobic training. There are so many reasons to mix up your workouts with a range of activities, not just because it makes exercise more interesting. But when it comes to burning belly fat, cardio is king. Researchers compared aerobic exercises, resistance training, and a combination of the two to find out which was best for fighting belly fat. Aerobic exercise performed as the sole exercise method or alongside resistance training was found to be more efficient and effective than resistance training alone, significantly reducing belly fat, liver enzyme levels, and fasting triglyceride levels, and improving insulin resistance. Plus, it was found to burn 67% more calories than hitting the weights. Number 12, opt for high-intensity interval training workouts. You may already know that aerobic exercise is important when it comes to losing belly fat. But if you're bored with the treadmill, opt for high-intensity interval training workout, also known as HIIT. These bursts of intense exercise followed by active recovery have been shown to decrease abdominal fat. Plus, HIIT workouts deliver what's known as the afterburn. It means your body continues to burn calories hours after the workout, which can lead to a reduction in belly fat. Interval training can benefit your body in more ways than one. To know all of its advantages, watch this video titled Do Interval Training and See What Happens to Your Body. Now, back to the best morning hacks to burn belly fat. Number 13, change the way you commute. If you have a very hectic work schedule and you don't get enough time to exercise or exercise less, we have another great habit for you to lose belly fat. Just switch your commute to work. Give up on driving a motor vehicle or getting a cab to work and simply cover the distance on foot or through public transport. This will help you reduce a considerable amount of fat from your stomach area. This happens because while you're simply traveling to work, at the same time you're getting a little exercise as well. So if your workplace is quite near to your home, you can simply walk there every day. And if it's at distance, you can maybe cycle there. Walking or cycling to work can be very beneficial in getting rid of the stubborn belly fat. Now, what if you live far from your workplace? Well, take some public transport then. Because unlike a cab or your personal vehicle, public transport will never pick you up from your home or drop you off at your workplace. You would still need to walk some distance from your home to your office, causing you to do at least some exercise. Are you a morning person or a night owl? How many of the morning habits that we talked about do you follow regularly to burn belly fat? Let us know in the comment section below. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.